gonna need to download the app, sign up, choose a password, verify account, check spam filter. Not so tough this time, eh, Microwave? Huh?